Hey everybody, and welcome back to another reaction video. Today we have SZA Kill Bill remix featuring Doja Cat. The queens of the music game are just they're on their shit right now, like remixing and just ooh, I'm here for this. So yeah, as always, links in the original to the original in description below with all my social media. Let's get right into it.
Yeah, I love you. I'm in a funk, so I bought a bouquet of roses and cut them up at your doorstep.
Okay.
Your neighborhood is gorgeous.
I could, there's like a little pixel art, like video game type thing. I like that. Just to afford them. I know it's not a really good occasion to be barging in. I couldn't help but watch. And we got Doja right off the bat, too. So I almost wonder if Doja gets two verses. I wasn't crying, I was staring and forgot to blink. She saw me standing by the TV and she looked at me. Making sure it's in HD because the 8-bit's throwing me off a little bit. She grabbed the kitchen knife, so
I
pulled out the blick
and got it all the time. Thank God. I don't know why people are hating on Doja's verse on this. Like, do you not have ears? Like, this is good.
Because I heard someone say Doja was running away from the beat, and I'm like, no, I don't hear it.
I wonder if Doja and Ice Spice would ever do a song. That would hit too. I get the sense that it's a lost cause. I get the sense that you might really love her. This text gonna be evidence. This text is evidence. I try to ration with you. No murder's a crime of passion. But damn, you was out of reach. You was at the farmer's market with your perfect peach. Now I'm in the basement.
Too bad there's not. Too bad they didn't do a music video. Like Ice Spice and Nicki did. But still, this is good. Like, it's already a good song, and then you just, yeah. Well, this, honestly, even this right here, it's like, where's Doja? Like, that's just SZA. Like, it should be, like, both of them fighting. See, that's the thing. Like, I know, like, things like this take a lot of time to make, but it's like, go all out with it. Like, if you're not gonna do a music video, like, go all out with something like this, you know, like different fighting and like levels and shit. Like, I don't know. Oh, so Doja's part was really just at the beginning. Okay.
Was Kill Bill with Doja Cat, and honestly, it was really good. But if that was Doja's only part, why couldn't we wait to get to that? Like, to have that first thing without like having more, it was just like, oh, we already listened to the new part. So I mean, it was good. I liked it. You know, we love a good remix. And yeah, that's all for today. Tell me what y'all thought in the comment section below. Don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe, hit that notification bell, and I'll see you next time. Peace.